This has been a Joe Piscopo production.
For the HBO Comedy Hour every Saturday at 10, we ask two comic legends how they feel about starring in their very own HBO Comedy Hour.
Look at it this way. An audience is going to have some compassion for two men that are 122 years old together.
Spend an evening with Sammy Davis Jr. and Jerry Lewis. Premiere Saturday, November 5th on HBO. An American teen finds danger in the deep when he sets out in search of a mysterious sea monster in the land down under. Henry Thomas stars in The Quest, next on HBO. The brightest stars, the biggest hits. HBO, the best movies.
In our world, wherever there is a grandfather, there will be a gift.
A book?
A gift of that once upon a time when there were bold men.
Oh, are you?
Lovely ladies.
Hello, lady.
And one thing more.
Is this a kissing book?
Skip to the end.
Peter Falk, Mandy Patinkin, and Billy Crystal.
Have fun storming the castle.
In The Princess Bride.
I'm kissing again.
Saturday on HBO, the best movies.
Let's hear it for one of Hollywood's hottest young stars, Michael J. Fox.
Oh, that's nice.
He's starring in one of the biggest box office comedy hits of the year, The Secret of My Success. How did he do it?
I never slept with the boss.
No, you slept with the boss's wife.
Whether he's climbing his way to the top or clawing his way out from under, the kid from Kansas is one step ahead of every yuppie in town. Michael J. Fox stars in the mega hit The Secret of My Success. Saturday, HBO, the best movies.
Want to meet a couple of real men?
Nick Pirandello, CIA.
He's uncontrollable. He's a wild man. His methods are totally unpredictable.
Hi, I'm Bob Wilson.
What kind of guy is he?
Average.
They've just been teamed up to save the world.
I was kidnapped by this crazy lunatic who claims he's a CIA. You're enjoying yourself. I can tell.
James Belushi and John Ritter are real men. Saturday on HBO.
We're talking serious Bob Goldthwait here.
Hi, Bobcat Goldthwait here, and I... This has never happened before to me. My God, I can see people, and someone needs to put some clothes on. Put some clothes on, will you? Get dressed. I'm coming to your house.
HBO. We're talking serious comedy here.
Put some clothes on, woo!